Hello everyone! Welcome to another stream where we're going to be playing Planet Zoo. I hope you're all well. Caden, good morning or good day, depending on where you are. Welcome, welcome. Last time we did Planet Zoo, the game kind of stopped working properly and it was too frustrating to play. But I've checked and this morning it was working. And so it should be fine. Let's start. I'm good, Caden. Thank you for asking. It's 4:06. I hope PM, not AM. The thing is, in Europe, we don't use the AM and the PM. We use the 24-hour notation of time. So whenever someone says 4, like 4:00, you know, without AM or PM, for us it implies it's 4 AM. So I always like, you mean PM, right? I hope you're not watching my stream at 4. It's AM. You're crazy. Why aren't you sleeping? I mean, I appreciate that you're here. Don't get me wrong. But you need to sleep too. Okay. We were in debt. We got a loan last time. This morning I placed another gulpy stand because people are buying food and drinks like crazy. So I thought that may be a good way to earn some extra cash. And it was a good way to test whether the mouse controls were fine again. And they were. So that is good. Then, what I wanted to do was get rid of this ugly habitat and get a nicer one. That's basically what I want to do. Hey, Katie! Have a lecture. Good luck with your lecture. Thank you for having the stream open. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yeah, trying to support. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Thank you, Caden. Okay. So let's see if I have any nice African savanna blueprints in my game. I know I downloaded some, but the question is which one can we pay for? And which one is big enough? It's about math. Good luck. Math is one of my least favorite things, so I understand how difficult or frustrating or both that may be. But you are very smart, so you can do it. Of course. Hey, finally said my name right. How do other people pronounce your name, I wonder? Oh my god, I am being spammed. I'm so sorry. Math is my favorite, reading is my enemy. Ooh, that is interesting. I love reading. Unfortunately, with my ADD, it is very, very hard for me. But I used to read almost a book a week a few years ago. Oh my... Okay, this is insane. Please bear with me. I am sorry. I don't know how I can prevent this. This is... It has never been this bad. Oh my freaking god. If this keeps going, I might have to... Stop. This is insane. Oh my god. Okay. There were a few right after one another. Seems to have stopped. So I hope it stops for the rest of the stream. Usually, yeah, it does happen often, but not like this. Usually I get one of those messages per stream, and usually in the beginning. But this has never happened. This has never happened. It is insane. But okay, there were a few. It seems to have stopped. If it keeps happening, I am so sorry. I don't think I can do anything about it, except just banning them immediately. I don't have a mod present right now who can help me with it, so if I don't see it immediately, I'm doing my best. Anyway, let's start the game, shall we? Yeah. I was trying to see if I had any nice enclosures that I could buy. No, we don't have enough money. Okay, I'm gonna try put all the animals that we have. Oh, Loki, keep an eye on chat as a mod. I really appreciate that, but please focus mostly on your lecture, okay? Yeah, it's your job. Well, Katie is more of my IRL friend, and I made her a mod because she is usually watching, but now she's very busy, so she's just lurking. Hi, Rez. Good morning or good day, wherever you are. I believe it's about midday or something for you. I don't know. Anyway, I was just going to try and see if I maybe can get all of the animals in this habitat in the trading center? Not the trading center. Animal storage. That one. So that we can maybe sell everything that we have going on here and then buy a new enclosure. If we still can't buy a new enclosure, maybe we actually have to... Oops. Maybe we actually have to get another loan. Afternoon. Yeah, good afternoon to you then. How are you doing today? How was the match yesterday? You were watching a football match, right? Send animal to training center. Yes. Okay. Let's send all the animals to training center. I hope we have enough space. Otherwise we have to sell some. There's Helga! Oh, he's holding something. He's holding Oh, that's cute. Hi, Izu! Good to have you here. How are you doing? Find prepared to go home from work. Alright, that's nice. Oh, so many nice people. Welcome. Yet again. Okay, so if you missed what we're doing, I am sending all our animals in this habitat to our trading center so that we can sell this habitat and hopefully buy a better one. Because this one is ugly. I hate it. I want a new one. Okay, are there any animals left? I don't see any as of right now. I think we have them all. Unless there's one behind the tree. There's not. Okay, so let's get rid of it. Bye. Bye. Oh my god. That was my alarm. That I forgot to leave from yesterday. Yes, I am keeping the animals. I just want a better enclosure for them, but we don't have enough money to get a better enclosure. So I am hoping that selling this whole thing will give me enough money. Is there a way I can... Maybe this is better? got rid of some stuff, but not everything. How do I click or drag to add to selection? No, okay. This only works with items, not with barriers. So for that, I would need to select the thing, I think. Then delete. And the path, same goes for the path. Oh. Okay, still in bed but tired as heck. Why? How come that you're so tired? Did you go to bed late or did you sleep badly? I should film a video today, but I'm gonna do that later. I'm too tired now. Well, I'll have a good rest before. Yes, you can't really. Oh, I'm gonna. All these people fall down now. Sorry. Oh, there's only one person. He's now in the air. I think he spawned somewhere else. Okay, we need to get rid of at least one aardvark, because right now there are too many. Because one just matured, and they can only have two mature aardvark in one bit. Can you? Yes. Look at this, just one bit, it's still standing. Okay. Yes, I know. I am gonna fix it later, okay? Just give me some time. I can move the vending machines to maybe somewhere here, because here's nothing for them to buy yet. That's nice. And the other vending machine here. Instead of selling it, you know. And then also add a trash can. Hoping people won't litter. We can move all the trash cans instead of deleting them, because people litter so badly in this game. So we can just put them down there instead of deleting them. Let's put some benches around here too, since there is so much that they can buy there. Another donation box. Does putting like 6 donation box in one exhibit kind of look like we're begging for money? Technically we are. So looking at that way, we absolutely need the money. All these things floating. Do they have enough? Let's put another one here. Well, I did go to bed before 11, but Nemo was being an ass. And I had to put him in his cage because he wouldn't shut up. So I went to get him out and he had once again peed on the floor because he's... So I had to start cleaning that and him in the middle of the night, so... So he fell asleep at 1 a.m. That sucks. I am so sorry. Does he do that often? Okay, before anything, let's fix the aardvark problem first. Social. It says adequate number. Is he? Oh, Jerry is being taken out. So now there are only two aardvark in the exhibit, I think. Look, this is 1, 2, 3 donation boxes here. It's a bit much, but it may be fine. Maybe they will give us more money. Look, and there. So this is Foleyan and Seifu. They are with the two of them together now, so that's fine. just as soon as Jerry comes back, because he is being taken to the vet. As soon as Jerry comes back, we need to decide which one we're gonna get rid of. In transit artwork. Okay, so he's being carried back right now. Jerry is old. Yeah, he does that, and when he doesn't get off, he's like a spoiled little kid. Okay, so did they just release Jerry back? I would like to see Jerry. Oh, still in transit. Here he comes. Yeah, you could indeed throw that on the rocks. Where's Jerry? Jerry's on the rocks. Oh my god. Can you get down? Why did you throw him on the rocks? Oh my god. I hope he can get off. Okay. He could. He's injured. Well, I told you to go. You were brought to the vet, right? And I get it. Anyway, we have too many, so we're gonna have to sell one of the aardvark. And I am thinking of getting rid of Jerry because he's way too old. Too old. He's just very old. The other ones aren't. So if we keep him and get rid of one of the others, he will die soon, and then the other one will be alone and we'll have to buy a new one. So yeah, someone else built this habitat, and I really love it. The caves are a really cool idea. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna get rid of Jerry. Center trading center. Yes. Okay. What were we doing? We fixed this. Maybe this is one donation box too many here. Maybe we can put them in another spot. Is there a donation box? Oh my god, so many people. We have to put one here. I hope this works. Anyways, it's very dark. We should get more lights at some point. Let's change your... how do I... Stuff. Okay, you have no work zone anymore, nor do you. Now you can work in other stuff, other habitats. Okay. Here's another donation box that we can put maybe with the grizzlies. We have only two, I say. Those are a bit much. Okay. We don't have any other exhibits to put them yet, so I'm gonna chuck them right here. Oh, I don't care if it's uneven. Oh, it needs to be... Okay, well, I'll put them right here. Because we can use them when we get our next habitat. Another seating area for you. Another one. Look, such a nice seating area. Another donation box. There we go. There's still other things. Another trash can. Maybe one with the grizzlies. I don't think we have one over there yet. Okay. Can't really see what's happening. It's so dark. It didn't spoil him, so I don't know why he does that. He just thinks he's the king. That he gets to do whatever he wants. Oh, maybe some benches here. We don't have any benches around the aardvark exhibit. And a light. Great. Okay, we do have quite a lot of trash cans. Let's put them all here. looks terrible, but we'll use them in other places soon. Okay. Now we can try to oh no. These controls. I would like to just select. Thanks. You know, hopefully this gives us some more money, and now hopefully, let's pause the game for a second until we lose way more money again. Yeah, and then he gets upset when the court or the peasant that I am doesn't want to do what he wants. He is being a brat. Hi, Osper. Jasper just came back from school.
Even kijken.
Wat je mee hebt genomen? He brought something, I don't know what. Papers. Oh, is that the print you were talking about?
Ja. Ik heb meerdere prints gemaakt. Ik moest echt in een drukpers.
Nice.
Printing press.
Oh, nice. Okay, I was looking for a savanna habitat. Is there one I can pay for, please? No? Nothing? We need more money. What's this? I am going to get another loan because if we don't get more money, we can't really do anything. We have only two exhibits now. We're not giving. We have a lot of animals in storage now that we are not giving the life that they deserve. Even though one could argue that a zoo life is not the life they deserve either. But we're not gonna get into that right now. Isu asks how your day was, your school day.
Oh, fine.
He says fine.
I could talk with my graduation teacher quite a lot.
I don't think she will hear what you're saying, but
I think she does.
I don't know. Could you hear what he was telling you, Isu? Because I have sound settings that may prevent it, and I'm not sure yet what does or doesn't get picked up. Anyway, I'm thinking, like, do we keep on marketing ourselves? We do need people to go here to actually earn money again too. Let's get another loan. How much do we need? Oh, you can hear him fine. Okay, that's great. So the plugin really does distinguish voices from noises. I love how that rhymes. Now Jasper is graduating quite soon, so that's what he's mostly busy with. Okay, I need to find the enclosure that I want. Okay. Africa's savanna safari habitat. I like that one. Then we also have one specifically for the zebras. I just want to see it. Looks like that one is way more expensive, though. Let's see. Is that lemur? Savannah, updated version of Savannah, 22,000. This one is 17,000. I think this one is big because it says it's for giraffes, zebras, and springbok. So, zebra and giraffe habitat. I wish I could see like the. Okay, we don't need much more money. We can't take two of these, can we? We have to take the very big one. Shall we invest? I'm gonna invest. Ooh. That was a big leap to take. Okay, well, we now have money. Maybe I need to put it on play for a while. I hope that works. Maybe there are items in there that we don't have. Then we need to do research. How do we do that? Like this. No, mechanic research. Worst Africa theme. Oh, it's complete. So there's other stuff. Okay, let's do the new world theme. Let's do the... how do I choose? Let's just do a lot of stuff. There we go. What about the vets? What are you guys doing? You can research the grizzly bear. And maybe one random disease? Well, maybe not you, though. Please stop. We can have the less experienced vets do the research. Oh, they're all experienced now. Okay, well, just do this random... No, we don't. We need the money. I don't know what I'm doing. Does it show? okay, well... That we kind of have to wait now. I'm sorry for the animals. But let's make a nice area here then. So this is quite a cold habitat. They live in the mountains as far as I know. Do we have... What animals do we have in storage? Okay. Let's sell Jerry. We cannot move him to the wild, unfortunately. Confirm. Bye, Jerry! You were a very nice aardvark. I hate this. Wow. I've read on the internet that in this menu, the clicking is a problem for more people than just me. Why aren't you feeling good? Why? It's going up. Then what's the problem? Did he just need to be near his mate? Ooh! Thanks. He's had some fun with old school printing press. That was a lot of info. I don't know if you guys know, but he goes to the art academy. And he studies film. So he's gonna be a filmmaker, editor, and everything in between. So that's why he's talking about artsy stuff. The printing press and all. Maybe... Oh, I have an idea. I don't know how it works. While I figure out how it works, I will play a 1 minute ad because then I can get rid of the ads in the beginning when people get in. So, let's do that. I was going to look up how I can get reptiles and stuff because I don't know. how to do that, but it would be a nice smaller investment. Planet Zoo Reptiles. How do I get that? Reptile and insects. Yes, that's exactly what I want. Okay, well, I am not finding. Finding it quickly. Oh, small animal exhibits. There we go, I think. What's this? Okay. So, how I think this works is that. Where did I find it? This is like the exhibit itself. Yes, it is. And we need a shell to go around it. So, since we have some African themed stuff going on here, also with the aardvark, maybe it is nice to do an African themed one. I think that's a good idea. We can plop it down here, get some paths going. And just make the paths bigger. That would work. Maybe make it parallel to the round path. Let's go. Pots. It was quite nice to do, never done it before. But I found it was like, let's look if I can get this on paper, and it worked. Yes. The stupid thing though, yesterday I asked, like, do you have a green screen room? And he says yes. And I was like, can we use it after you've graduated? Apparently not. And I think that's ridiculous. Why, if you studied there, why can't you use the facilities? I think that's annoying, because I am graduated from university and I get a lifelong, like, lifetime access to all the research, so I don't really understand, but maybe it's different, I don't know. Ugh. Get rid of that path. I want like a nice little Okay, it's not working like that. That's annoying. Yeah, come on. No! I don't like this. Yes, please connect. We can put some trees down. Maybe that's nice. Nature. And then African themed. How do I do that? Continent. No. Here. Africa. Thank you. We can get some similar plants to these, maybe. These are actually quite nice to just plop down here. I think that looks quite alright, actually. Okay. Maybe some trees? The candelabra? Yeah, I know, Jasper, but still annoying. What about another tree? Maybe these. Is there a hotkey? Yes, CTRL Control D duplicate. Okay, that's nice. I'd like to put some plants down around the area a bit more. Not there though, that doesn't look nice. Wow, let's not do that. How about this tree? Is that too big? Oh, that's not too big. Oh wait, people can't go from this part to that part. I really wish you could make like a little square plaza and not like parts that keep connecting to each other that way. But oh well, we gotta do what we gotta do. Okay, well that didn't work. How about this? Okay, yes, yes. Great. Then I had this tree, right? I don't like the tree. No, 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 no. Maybe just some more candelabras, I like them. Then maybe just another one of these around here, maybe two. Does that look nice? I like it. Okay, let's put some animals in there. Request. Okay, look, view exhibit animal market. Okay. We have the Amazonian giant centipede. We should do some African animals. I would like to filter, but not with the price. Okay, so I can't really filter by continent or something. But we could maybe do a scorpion? Where do they live? Southern USA, Mexico. That is not Africa. Can I not just, you know, filter all the animals? But there's an overlay blocking. Please. I don't know if you can see it, but there's an overlay blocking. Yes, thanks. This part, I couldn't go get away. Sounds amazing. Also, what's your future plan on filmmaking skills? Like, what direction do you want to go? Well, one direction he doesn't want to go is editing videos for me. I mean, I make videos. I have an editor in my home, but he doesn't want to edit my videos. I'm just gonna get the same species all the... Eastern brown snake. Australia, New Guinea. I don't think the anaconda is from Africa. No, South America, right? I just want something. An animal. Maybe the centipede. I think the centipede. No, no, it is an Amazonian centipede. I forgot that. Oh. What about the common death adder? Australia. Oh, does anyone know which of these animals actually comes, like, is from Africa? South America? Gosh, nothing? Do we have nothing? I'm quite sure this is not from Africa. Maybe the frog. No! Oh, African rainforest! Yes, yes, yes! Okay, we're gonna get the frog. Schnick. how does it work? Requests? Ah, no, okay. So we have to buy them and then we can request them to go into that habitat. Okay, which frogs do we want? 9 years. These ones are quite young. Oh, this is a young girl. How many mates do they need? One, two, two. Okay, so we can get a boy and a girl and we can breed them and sell them and stuff. Yeah, well, we don't have the Cape Cobra available. And the black manta either. Mamba, sorry. Or am I just missing something? No. There's not more pages in this. So we gotta choose some frogs because they are African. Let's get a boy and a girl. Why are these good? Longevity and fertility are like over halfway. What about these? Ooh, he's not fertile. Not very fertile, I should say. Let's get this one and this one. And then we request... Ooh, I need to sneeze again. Often I need to sneeze, but it doesn't... Doesn't happen. Yes, send to zoo. And then this one too. Yay, we have frogs! Don't forget, guys, you can actually name some animals by using your channel points. You can use your eggs to name animals or zookeepers in this case. Look, we have frogs, everyone! We have frogs! Go watch the frogs, they're cute! Look, people are coming for the frogs. Ooh, actually many people are going to the frogs. Let's get a donation box. Put it right there. Where did I put the donation boxes? I don't remember. Here's a donation box that we really don't need. At least not in that area. Okay, we need more staff facilities, apparently. We have one over here, right? What's this? A keeper hut inefficient? Why? It has power. I don't know why it's inefficient then. Why is it inefficient? I don't know how that works. Look, we need even more chief beefs and gulpy sodas because people are buying them so much. This one is efficient. Research center. Quarantine. Okay, so we need another quarantine, another keeper hut, I think. Staff room. We need much more. Okay, this is going too fast. Vet research is complete. Okay, that's good. We can continue researching that. Why do you have low welfare? Exhibit? Oh, we need. Oh. Okay, how does this work? Climate. Okay, so this needs to go down. And the humidity is all right. Okay, this seems to be right. Let's do it like 30 degrees. That's even better. Maybe humidity down a little bit. Okay. Animal is stressed. Are you trying to hide? You are so annoying if that's the case. Look, the aardvark are continually like, I am stressed. And they just need to hide from the people. And I'm like, you've got a whole freaking cave. Don't get it. Okay, for the workshop. So we need another workshop. What do we have here? This is a staff center, staff room, sorry. This is a keeper hut. And this is another staff room. So, what do we need? A workshop. Okay, we need a workshop. Facilities. Let's get a workshop in this style, if we have that at least. This is African. We can put it in the African area if we don't have one that fits this. Okay. Then I'm going to. Put the workshop here. It's quite far away from everything else, but if it works, it works. It's floating in the air, so that doesn't work. We have some nice shells, maybe. I just want a classic workshop. Do we not have that? I can use. Can I use this and add? Classic keeper hut. Oh. Okay, we'll just do a stupid workshop then, okay? A boring one. No. Oh, yes, we have boring workshops. Where are they? Where are they? Here. Look, that's boring, but we'll deal with it. Can I just. Will it connect? Name the frog Kona. I will. Oh gosh, I didn't. Tell me the reason behind that name. Please just connect. Okay, we'll do it here then. looks terrible. Okay. I haven't gone to school, but in Finland, even if you go study something, it's not a guarantee you'll find a job. All the art-related careers are kind of bad. Yeah, it is kind of that way. Year two. Saving up to make you dance to a Christmas song again. Oh, F you. Named a frog, Connor. I am assuming that's the name for the girl frog. So, let's name this little one. Can we name the frog? Yes. Cool now. Yay! We have Kona. And so mean. He is mean. He did a student. It's so many things. Oh my god. Jasper, are you watching the stream?
Yeah.
Can you also check chat, and if I get spam messages, ban the people.
Yeah, but before I do that, you already done it.
Yeah, I'm just saying if you can also look out for it. So many messages. I find it funny that you are saying that Finland is such a small country to do to Dutch people. There's no market. So, yeah. I get that. I have another friend. She did illustration at the same school as Jasper. And she has graduated 2 years ago. And she's done like little jobs, but she usually just works at the bookshop. But only recently she got to do like a big job and she illustrated a book. But that's like 2 years after graduation. It took her such a long time to really get started, you know? No, that's fine. Go ahead and chat. You don't have to worry about whether it's related to the stream or not. Does it? I didn't know. So it's more sparsely populated than the Netherlands. That makes sense though. We have a lot of people in very little spaces. Okay, so we got a keeper hut. A workshop. Okay, so that's that problem is done. Fixed. And we have frogs. Oh, more guests. Okay. Okay, what are we gonna do next? We're still not earning money. We need more gulpy and more chief beef. Because people are... They want it so much. Let's... Put them down here so people will get... go into this area more too. I think that's an all right idea. Let's get African themed ones. We have that, right? Oh, toilets, by the way. It would be a good idea to add more toilets too. We only have one. What's this? Oh, that's so nice! We can add like anything we want in these buildings, right? Or are they already added? I can't see. I don't know. Okay, no. It just seems like it's decoration. Okay. Some toilets and some more food and drink stalls. An African building. We can put something in this one, I think. No. These are just decoration buildings, it seems. Okay, well, I would like guest facilities then. Oh, look. We have some shells here. Great. Do we have anything else than gulpy? A burger joint. This is Gulpy and Chief Beef in one. Let's do this. I am convinced. We can either plop it down right there, or make it that there is a longer queue. Let's do this. Is this connected now? Need to get rid of this. These things then. Let's duplicate this to add it here. Okay, so we need two more vendors then. This is gonna cost us a lot of money. Happiness, workload. Is this workload? Energy, what's workload? High workload. Okay, so now we need definitely more vendors. Oh my god, so many vendors in this zoo. It's insane. That's nice. The forest smell. I love forest smell. It sounds weird. Don't have to go further than 30 minutes from the center to go to the real forest. I would like to go there sometime. I didn't get them yet because we were in serious debt, so we couldn't buy anything. And we are now getting out of debt and stuff. Okay, so this thing is floating. So maybe we should look the terrain a little bit. Okay, maybe up the intensity a little bit. Oh, that's a bit too big. Ooh. This looks terrible. We can add water underneath. Ooh. This is way too high. Now we make it. Oh no. No. How does this work? Smooth. Maybe that's the one. Maybe make it smaller so we have more control. Okay, I am sorry, I'm so concentrated on doing this.
this is not working.
Stop for having to queue up. We need another workshop? Fine, I guess. Why isn't it? It's not pulling up underneath. That's freaking annoying. These controls. I don't like them. Smooth everything out here. Can we now add water? I want water. Obstructed. No. Water's freezing up until August. Quite logical. Wow. I just wanted water underneath. Maybe we need to... Oh. Okay, it's just not gonna work, and our facility is gonna be floating. Which I absolutely hate. Do we need to get rid of the pots? Is that the problem? Let's see if it is. I hope it is. At least here it is. Okay, so this is all kind of same level now. Need to smooth it out, but then it should be fine. But here, it's just not. Oh my god, I hate this. Do I need to delete the whole facility? Oh no, that was not what I meant. Can I get the gulpy out? No, just the thing. Oh god. I put it right here. Can I now? Oh! Works now. I can level everything. Okay, then we need to get rid of the chief beef too. Yes. Move it there. Ugh, I hate how this works, okay? And now it's getting dark too. Let's speed through time. I was doing terrain. Okay, I'm gonna smooth everything down and then it should be fine. Yeah, I think it is fine now. Very nice buildings, it's really clean and nice. Even the coasts were frozen until May, that's insane. That year the winter was exceptionally cold and we got so much snow everywhere. Spend on a boat? Why? There is a famous ice skating match here which only happens when the ice is thick enough. The last time it happened, yeah. It's the, what is it called in English? Literally translated to the 11 cities tour, I guess. It's like, you basically go ice skating. Is it through all of the Netherlands or?
No, only Friesland.
Friesland.
In the 11 cities.
Yes, through a province in the south of the Netherlands, which has a lot of water, you go
north.
North Friesland?
Friesland, north.
Ah, I was in the Robert Zeeland. in the north. My topography is very, very good, I can promise you. In the north, you ice skate through all of the 11 cities, and at every city you get a stamp like saying you've been there, and then it's also kind of a race, so yeah. But yeah, as Jasper said, it hasn't happened.
It's the race,
yes, of course, but also a lot of people join just for the fun. They don't want to win. Like, if I could, I would like to join. I would probably do two cities and then die, but I like the idea.
You have to be pre-registered to enter.
What?
If you want to create the El Stadato,
yeah,
you have to be a member of the El Stadato.
Then we'll have to be a member.
And yes, you pay every year a certain amount.
How much is that?
I don't know.
Oh.
And then there's also a lottery of people who may enter.
Okay. That's annoying.
A lot of people want to skate that match.
Yeah, so you basically have to either pay every year to be a member of the organization to be allowed to skate that thing. And you can enter a lottery where they just decide, where they just... you know, you can basically win to join. That doesn't make any sense, but I think you get what I mean. Okay, so we're doing good. We're kind of getting back level. Sometimes just this game is just not intuitive and user friendly when it comes to terrain and building, and it's just confusing sometimes. Like, just to get this building level, you see how much effort that took. Okay, now we smooth it out. Like it's on a small hill or something. Yes. Thank you. This looks better. Great. Okay, now we can add back, hopefully, the stores. This was Chief Beef. Yes. I would like to put it inside of the building, please. Inside. Jesus. How do I get the what is it called? Advanced move options, planet, zoo, advanced editing tools, toggle X. Oh no, I deleted it. Why can I not get... Oh, no! I want you to go in there. Is it because the grass is too high? Oh my gosh. Okay. Might have found the problem. Is it back now? Yes. The grass is very high there. me. Is it? Yes, okay, there. It's the same thing, okay. We can do this. We can do it. How annoying. Okay, so did it lift it off the ground anywhere? Here it did. I am getting frustrated with this. As you can maybe imagine. Let's try and add the things. This is the gold P. Oh my god. These go in. I want you here. Look here. Oh! Okay, 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 okay. Please. Please. Please? Oh my god. What's wrong? Just do what I tell you to. Chief Beef. Okay. Let's go inside. Because apparently that's the only way to do this. I would like you to go up against this thing. I want to move you. Why? Oh my god. I was in the army that year. Oh. Quite awful at times, but yeah, I still enjoyed it after all. First woman in that group for years, so for me it was a bit difficult sometimes, and everyone often forgot to include me because I had my own room. Yes, it can crush ice. Nice. Okay. Only for women who turn 18. Oh! I didn't know. I saw everyone over 18.
No, have you had a letter of the military that you were... No.
Oh.
I do have a letter.
Okay. Interesting, interesting. I am so frustrated by this game. Why does it have to do me like this? Let's pause for a second. We're losing so much money. Why? Do we have to move the whole facility back a little bit? Would that work? Oh no. Do we have to sell the whole thing and buy a new one? How much is it gonna give us? 3,000? And how much did it cost? Where is it? Was the... yes. No? It costs 6,000. Oh my god, that's just mean. Can I cheat? I'm like pressing the right button as if it is The Sims. Let's smooth out this whole area. Maybe I did all that for nothing. How far back can I go? This is an experiment. Yeah, for now, I do hope that changes to similarly to Norway, so that men have to go as usual. Women have to go get drafted, but you don't have to serve if they don't want to. Why do you want that divide between women and men? Ideally, I would like every... Oh, okay. We learned so much. Oh, I can't get... Oh. Then you learn so much there. It's not only things they teach, but about yourself and what you're capable of and how privileged you are. Yes. To have a bed and shower and heating, etc. And peace, obviously. Just motherload. Yeah, I want a motherload, but no, it's not gonna happen. I was thinking... Maybe I found like a way to fix it, but I couldn't go back enough. Okay. So this area is now big enough to put that thing on. Where is it? Twinkly burger joint. That's it. Oh, it still goes up? Why? I made it the same height as the path. Didn't I? I did. Just lowering everything just a little bit. Oh, I'm heightening it. Oh my god, the wrong one. I need that one. Okay, 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 okay. I can do it. This is taking too long. This is why I don't build myself. Oh my god, it still has the pots going up. I hate it. I hate it! Why? It was the exact same height. Oh, Oh my god, look at this. Why? 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 This is where you would think maybe Bertha, you should give up now, but no. That's not how I do. Exactly. In the politics here, thought about reinstating active conscription, blah, blah, blah. I don't know what that is. I don't know. Oh, okay. How big of a zoo can you make? No, they don't have to be small. Wait a second. Hi Ryder, why would you want my Steam ID? We're only training specialists. Maybe it's too far away from the road. Maybe. I can try. That's not a bad idea, I think. Just making this little plaza thing. I hate how we cannot get rid of that then, but okay. Let's see if that works. Oh my gosh. Clicked the wrong thing. No, you see, it's... I found it. Okay. Okay. Problem solved. It was easy all the time. Then maybe I put it like here so we can add toilets too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Yes! And now toilets. Small ones. I think small ones are fine for now. Just next to them. Or like right next to them. Or here? Look at me overthinking stuff. I wouldn't be great with authorities. No, you wouldn't. Jasper really wants to do his own thing, and if he can't... He's getting annoying. Okay. Maybe add a nice tree. And we're fine, I hope. Look, some more... palm trees. Do we have another? Kind of palm tree? Or maybe... some nice... Look! African beet-shaped large. Is it... I thought... I was hoping it was a... a bin. It could be, Izu. It could be a good learning point. Our grandfather had to go to jail because he punched an officer in the face because he was fed up with him hitting his helmet over and over, and he was conscripted. Yeah. It runs in the family. I just want a small African decoration. Look, I made this. It's a fountain. no decorations? Nothing? Tree trunk container garden. That's interesting. Oh, I don't think I have anything. Like small decorations. Natural. Oh, that's too big. Ooh. Sculpture? Oh my god. Did I? I made something very similar. Oh my god. I didn't know. I could have just not done that. It would have saved me a lot of time. Sculpture collection. It's also big. African Trade Center. We don't need that right now. Oh. I just wanted something small. We don't have anything small. Hmm. That's a pity. We can add some more plants. Why not? I want something low. These plants are already there. What's this? Maybe that could work. Yeah. I think it would work. Nah. Oh, that's very high. Another palm tree. Cute. It's a different kind of palm tree though. Okay. Just some more plants. I like plants. We can do hawthorn bush here. Great. And now... Thanks for letting me know. I was having this problem, like... I have one USB-C cable that is powered from here. And... I used that for my GoPro, but my phone was also dying. Does it work now, Jasper?
Hmm?
Does it work?
Yep. You seem a little bit bigger than Spartan.
Oh. If you don't stain anything, it's fine.
That was dry.
Hi, Rez! Father got offered a position behind the bar, so he spent his conscription making beers. Oh, that would be nice. Okay, now I just want our paths to be colored like the sand again. You get what I mean? It's this one. Yes. There we go. Whoops. Yay! Oh my god, finally! Okay, let's add some bins. All of our bins. Here, a bin. Look. Another bin. Please use them. Wanna change the color. What is an African color? That looks nice. I wanna make it a bit more brown. Like that. Yes, I like that. And this one too. Oh my god. What? I had to press enter. Okay. It's done! Finally! This is a drink stand, this is a burger stand, and this is a toilet. And, you know, we have quite a few drink stands and food stands already, but they were still in high demand, so I thought we should add some more. At some point I want to add different kind of food stalls. Do we have anything else? No, we only have chief beef. Okay, so we need to research food and drink stalls. Let's do that immediately if we can. Mechanic research. Great. Drink shops, we already... Is that bronze? No, research complete. Okay. Oh, food shops. Yes. You can stop... What's this? New world theme scenery. Yes, you can do the... Oh gosh, where is it? Food shops first. Okay. Yeah, maybe different food stands. Yeah, I want to, but we don't have access to different food stands yet. I don't want to sell only meat. I'm a vegetarian. Vending machine broken down. Why? No power. Okay, so we should change the power. Look, we have a power thingy here. We can move it to here. I'm just gonna move it anywhere. That's a bit weird. Can we put it in the back? I would like to see the normal map. If we can put it down like here, that would be really nice. Stop this. Can we not? I just want it on the ground, not in the air. Is that too much to ask? Apparently it is. Go back. Why? Oh my god. Went back. No! Just no! I just want it here. But then, in the same building! What's this group? Yes, and I want this to be in that group. Okay, that worked. Turn this off. What's the staff entrance? I don't see where you go in. I think here? Look, we can add it into the ground. Look! It blends in! I hope. Now some paths. Do we need to do staff paths? I think we do. Intersecting terrain. Well, oh my god. Smooth the terrain then. Are you kidding me? Look, this works. Okay, well, that was weird. Maybe add a nice tree in front of it. Because people don't like to see stuff, building and all that kind of jazz. Holly doesn't really sound African. Oh, that's big. Where did I get the other? Not that one, but the hawthorn bush. No. Yes, this one. It's oh my god, go, please. And then go into the ground a bit more. And then duplicate. Must be moved, okay. Okay. It is good now. And then do I literally, okay, I was thinking I could flatten this area while the path was there, but apparently that is not a thing. Okay, well, get rid of the path then. You need patience for this game, and I am not famous for my patience. Where's move objects when you need it? Yes. Okay. Second try. Nope. My god, why did it work? Just work and now not anymore. Please. Please, I am begging you. Oh my god. Okay. Please. What way is it going? Hello? Is it going up or down? Down. Oh my, what just happened? Oh my god, this game! No! I need to do this even more? Because I will if I have to. Oh my god, what? Okay. Well, it looks stupid, but I guess it's fine. Don't like it. Like it has to go up and then go down. Oh well. Guess it's fine. Yeah, but that was frustrating because something was actually glitched, and this is just me not knowing how to do this. I like this. You know, having everything surrounded by these bushes so you can't see the fence. Yes. I hope it works well like that. I want another hawthorn bush, but small. So this one, maybe one of those cute flowers. I want the flower. Thanks. Okay, there we go. That's are they? Oh my god, okay. They're coming out of the ground. Put you all down a little bit like that. Okay. Well, how does that look? It's not too bad. Maybe later we can add some trees. Let's now just start and hopefully earn some more money. We need to get a mechanic over there. So I call the mechanic to the power source. I mean, it is covered and all, so let's keep an eye on this, see if they can get to it. Seems like he can. Oh, thank god. Yes, and you hijacked the stream, but it was fun. I'm gonna go to the toilet real quick, okay? I will be right back. Okay, let's get back into this. The stream is not gonna be on for much longer, but I want to see if we can now finally have a savanna habitat and or polar bears. I think polar bears are gonna be something for the next stream. Anything? Still no access to any of the African habitats. That's freaking annoying. What about polar bear things? We need to research the Arctic area more to be able to do that. Okay, I am going to check the Steam Workshop. I'll change the scene so you can watch with me. Okay, you should be able to see Steam right now. Let's go to the workshop. I want the one from Planet Zoo, please. Oh, beautiful. People make such crazy things. And I know it is not only me struggling with the game, like how long it takes. It's normal for things to take so long. When I see people build a habitat, it takes them more than 6 hours or something to make one. They make great things then, but it takes a long time. Okay. Savannah. We want habitats. We have that one in our game. What about this one? Without animal houses, toy feeding. Maybe we should get that one for now. Oh, this looks nice. Let's get it. Multi-species savanna enclosure. Which is exactly what we need. I don't think we can use this one, but I'll put it in my game anyway. Oh, that's a nice stuff. So, oh, I already have it. Okay. What's this? I also have that one in my game already. What if I look for Africa? What the heck is this? African zoo with 21 habitats all in circles. Okay. I might want to play with that in the future. That is a whole freaking zoo. Okay, let's filter on habitat because we're getting so many things except habitats. I don't know how people label their African habitats because when I search for African or savanna and then sort by habitats, I get almost nothing. While I know for a fact people made so many things in African theme. That's too small. You guys should drink something too. Oh, I like that one. It's for chimpanzees, but I'm getting it anyway. What is this fucking boxy thingy? Habitat. That's a nice grizzly's home too. A hippo habitat. I love it. I'll get it. Or whenever maybe we get hippos. Okay, nothing good. Literally nothing. Are you seeing the game? Yes, you are. Okay. Can I? I just want to sort by only the things I can. I can actually buy. Okay, I don't think we can get a savannah habitat yet. But I don't know exactly what to do to be able to get it. Oh, so frustrated. What do we have in storage? We can also decide to change, sell some of our animals. I don't really like doing that. So I just want them back in a nice habitat, but we can't give it to them right now. And if we want the Arctic, if we want polar bears, we need to research the Arctic stuff more, I think. So let's see. Facility broken down. Call mechanic, please. what was I going to look at? Ah, yeah. Research. Here. Mechanic research. Then we probably need to research. Where is it? Arctic theme. So you move to this one. And you are going to do shelters, because maybe that's the problem. Oh my god. Money! We need more money. We're not doing good at all. I can lower what we need to pay, right? If I do 12,000, what does that do? It's gonna take us 5 years to repay. And it gives us more interest, right? Than if I do 14,000. Oh, not that much. It's just gonna take us longer. Okay. So let's lower this. Can I do 9,000, or will that up the interest a lot? No. Okay, so we can do this. Oh, we can pay this loan off. Then we don't have much money left. Why only English? Because I decided to. Welcome, Slothman. I hope you're okay with the English. If not, I'm sorry. Okay, no, I'm gonna pay off this loan. We're done. We're done. Okay. Maybe we can. Okay, I have an idea. I hope I have a good idea. Okay, well, if you don't like it, Slothman, then leave. I can read French. In case you don't know. So if you don't like it, just leave. What was I gonna do? Facilities. I was gonna up the price. How do I do that? I know I can, but I don't know how. Prices. Yes, I want the same price. Oh, look here. I'll make them 5.50. I'll add like, oh no, I'll add 40 cents to like everything. No, yes. Look, they're all fine now. And then for chief beef, I'm gonna be doing the same. We have more than two chief beefs. $0.25. Okay. There we go. This was chief beef one. I don't really get it. Now they have the same prices, right? True. Okay, well, we need a vendor for this one. But I got another vendor, right? Let's get another one, I guess. I don't really know what I'm doing. They all have high workloads. The vendors. Okay, so we're gonna get more. I hate how many vendors we have. Okay, well, let's go save. I haven't saved in a while. Did I save? Yes, it was just very quick. Okay. Okay, please. Earn some money. Don't lose. We're losing money. We're. Okay, well. Since you're all so happy, it seems. I called a... Okay. A mechanic, I mean. People seem to be quite... happy? Oh, they need more thirst and more education. Maybe more info stands, then. Okay, we'll get more info stands. Later. I think I'm gonna stream for another 15 minutes. I think that's a good one. What was I doing? I don't remember. I don't remember. Ah yeah, I was gonna up the price. See if people will accept it. I hope they will. Have no crime for 3 months. Do we have crime? No. Oh, vandalized objects last year. Pickpocket victims. Okay, well, we should keep an eye on the crime. If we get more crime, we should hire a... Oh, shoot. The barriers of the grizzly habitat are damaged. We need a mechanic to fix it. Please, quickly. Oh, he's coming already. Yes, he's fixing it. Okay, great. Oh, that's so nice. Yes, the walls look damaged. That's because they are. We're fixing them. What's this? Information center. I was thinking maybe we can... What if we give some training to some vendors? Low workload. I'm just thinking about work zones. I think I am only gonna instate work zones when we have more like different areas, when we have like an African area and then like a North American area, then we can make those work zones, if that makes any sense. We're just not making enough money. I don't really know what we can do quickly to make it better. What about animals? I want cheap animals. We can only get more grizzly bears. We already have grizzly bears. What about this? Do we have insects or something that live in North America that, you know, we can like put here near the grizzlies? That would be nice. Nope. This USA and Mexico. At least it is USA though, it's not northern, like very northern part. What about the Goliath beetle? Central Africa. Oh, we should have put that one in the Africa area. Did we have them before? I don't think we had. We have snails! I like snails. Maybe this schneck? New Guinea. No. Okay, well, let's just put a random... Oh, we can get rid of this, by the way. Delete. And then also the pass. Can delete this. Get some money. Look, whatever this is. Bye. People are just immediately buying stuff here and not going here. So maybe we should move those food stands away? Would that help? They are in very high demand. Maybe we need another ATM. Around the other stands. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Look. An ATM. You can now get more money, everyone. You want to spend more money, I'm sure. There you go. Please spend more money. We could lower wages, but they won't be happy about it. Mechanics have a high workload. Oh, shoot. Oh, we have one security guard. He has a low workload. We lower the wages. They are not gonna be happy with that. Dang it. Why are people only buying food here? I don't... Should we put another one right next to it? Seems a bit silly. Okay, so we need another workshop. Oh well. Okay. I guess we'll do it and we'll put it right next to the other. Because I don't feel like putting it anywhere else. We'll fix it later. If the Aardvark are stressed, I just ignore it. It usually means that they are trying to find a place to hide. Really doesn't mean anything. Can we... Can't release young bears into the wild? Super cute though, look. They're all chilling inside. Oh, they're so nice. He's old and big. Big Bear. Shall I call him Big Bear? No, Wright is nice. I like Wright. Maybe we should put these more in the middle of things. Yes, they are super cute. Yes, I can change the name, but I like the name Wright. But if you want to change the name, you can use your channel points to do so. Feel free to use those channel points. The rewards are there to be redeemed, so. Maybe next time, that's all right. Whatever you want. I want one of those boards. But I never know where to find that. Must be with facilities, right? Don't know where else it would be. Yes. I'll put another one here. Or is this just the stand? Oh, we need this one. Mm. said they wanted more education. People said that, I mean. I want to select you both. Is that all right? Yes. I'll move you to here because people aren't looking at you. Yes, okay. Now please donate. Please. We need the money. People are looking. Okay, we should get an information center. Put it somewhere around here, maybe. Let's see. Facilities. People love the aardvark. Look at this. Information center. I want an African information center. Keeper huts. Research. Nope. What about here? Why, oh why, would you not have an African information center for me? Okay, well we need a shell then. Do we have an African shell? Would be nice. No? We do have a shell. Where is it? Utility hut, shop hut. No, I want a shell. Architecture, maybe. Ooh, those are big toilets. No. Where did I have the shell? I remember having a shell. I'm sad and confused. We can maybe get an African shop and then switch it up with an information center inside. This is very big, though. Shop hut. Yes, this is a shell. It's big, but we can use it, I guess. It's not that expensive either. Okay. I'm going to put it here. And I want people to kind of go down here, and we can have a big what's the name? Place to sit and chill. Oh no, I deleted it. We'll put an info hut in there. How do we do that? Facilities. There. Look, this seems to be working. I want to add to this. Okay. Yes. I want to add an information stand to this group, please. Inside, please. Please. We're not gonna have the same problem, are we? We are gonna have the same problem. Why can I not put it here? Is it because there's a paw? What if I continue the path? Would that help? Okay, so now there's only Pop. Papa Bear, yeah, he's nice. Sorry, maybe that was a comment that I read very late, but... Oh, facilities. Can you please go inside? Why can you go... Okay, I have an idea. I will put down... the shop first, the information center. And then we'll put the shell, if I can find it again. Because that is always the trick. Was it this one? Yes, it was. Look, that would work. Right? Yes. Now it is perfect. And now we add a paw. A very big paw. Of course, now we can't just make this a big plaza if I wanted to. Come on. You know, just connect. Yes, like this. Thank you. We'll just... Can we add a nice fountain in the middle? Maybe one, the one that I built? Please? That looks nice! Is it floating? As if it is, we need to lower it. I can't see. Yes, it was floating. Oh! I like it! I hope the people... Oh! They are very, very uneducated, they think. I hope this helps. Look at the sky! So pretty! Okay, I'm gonna save and end the stream. Because it's almost half an hour that I've been on, like, too long. Anyway, we did our best. We are out of debt, but we're still losing money. There's literally no one that I know who's online. We can see if there's someone nice online that I get good vibes of on the Planet Zoo. Place. I don't feel comfortable rating people that I don't know. That's the problem. Okay, maybe no raid today, even though I wanted to. I'm sorry. You will drown in debt again. Yeah, maybe. What does the information center do? Audio guide. Look, we can up the prices. I don't know where we left off. Oh my god. Yes. We made it a little bit more expensive. And we can also add some more... Maybe next time, like, add some more speakers. People like speakers that tell them information. We need more research. Maybe get the research started for now. Because I will forget if I don't. Yay, we researched more food shops. Do we now have more food shops? We have a hot dog squad. Okay, it's still meat, but it's more than just burgers. That's nice. I was doing research. Maybe some more drink shop research too. Or souvenir shops. Do the souvenir shops for now. I guess. High amounts of litter. Okay. Well, look. Here. Have some more bins. Please use them. There's literally bins everywhere. Why are people not using them? I hate it. People are protesting. Why? Our frogs are doing good. Oh, we have too many frogs. They already breeded, and I didn't know. We had Kona and Thandiwe. Let's see. Go to our animals. Okay, okay, good. Froggies. We'll keep the good ones. We'll bring this one to Trade Center. Oh no, that's Kona. Oh no. Oh no. We might... If, huh? Okay, so I didn't move her. These are apparently very good. Why are they good? Genetics. 67. This one. Oof, yes. Okay, we should definitely keep Sahur. Sahur? What about you? What are your genetics like? I want your info. Can I get your info? Maybe you then. Okay, I'm gonna... I'm sorry, I'm gonna sell... Kona and Zagur, because or we can keep Kona and sell the very good one. Okay, I sent her to trading center. Where though? Oh, exhibit trading, of course. Quick trade, it's gonna give us 500. seems like we can't release her into the wild. Okay, we'll get Kona back to her exhibit, and then we are going to I have an idea. We're gonna keep Kona and sell these two and get another male so she can safely breed. Such a good idea. I don't know if it is, but we'll see. We can keep one frog for now. No, because they're fine on their own too. We kept Kona, right? I am so forgetful. Yes, we have Kona. She's a female, so we need a male. And from then on, we're gonna just keep Kona and that male, and then we're gonna breed them and sell them. Breed frogs, just like as in The Sims. We only have one male. Was that ours? Yes, that was ours. We're not gonna buy that one back. Okay, we're gonna keep Kona and wait until we get a new male. Look, he immediately leaves. He's like, okay, there's one now, it's fine. Okay, we need a bin here. I want the nice colored bins. Those ones. Where do we have more litter? Okay, so maybe here? There's a lot of litter here. There's two bins. Oh my god. Clean up after yourself. Who cleans up the litter? These people. Well, they have an efficient workload, so it's fine. They can clean up. Still not enough education? Oh, come on. Panas be the boss frog. Put another one here. You guys need to just throw away your stuff. I'm just mad at these people for just littering while there are like three bins super nearby. So many bins. That's mean. Okay, so we did some research for the Arctic theme and for the shelters. Seems like we should be able to buy a polar bear exclosure next time, as soon as we have enough money. Gulpy is still in high demand, let's up the price. So sorry guys, but we need money. Please give us more money. Maybe another donation box somewhere? Look, these people... Oh, this is broken. Can we not just fix this? We can only replace. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. The Aardvark are bringing in donations. Like, so much. Polar bears, too. Maybe we should just put down way more donations. The frogs, not so much. We have a donation box here that doesn't make any sense. What's this? Okay, that's an old one we still need to fix. Look, another donation box. Hey, Amiskidoodle. I don't know how, if that's how I pronounce your name. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? We are trying to get this zoo more money because they just keep losing money. Ugh, I need someone who's gonna clean this stuff. Okay, you are going to do this whether you like it or not. Thanks. I'm good too. Like Ames, okay. Thanks for letting me know how to pronounce your name. Check the outgoing costs, usually animal food. Oh! Do I check that with finances or per... habitat. Oh, animal food. Are these the outgoing costs? Oh, this is probably, this is earning us money, and these, oh wait, fine, yeah, okay. Staff wages. Doesn't say, oh, here, animal food. Okay, that's not bad. It's usually, it's mostly the staff wages. But if we lower the wages, they're gonna be unhappy. Do I have a good cash flow? Okay. Well, that is probably a product of just the things that we just did, because we were in debt. We were in debt before. And now, look, we don't have much money, but at least we have some. If we lower wages, they're gonna be so mad. Do you know about the Maggie Bee trick? No. Tell me about it. Seriously, guys? Still? Look, they want more education. I have two information stands and also like education boards with every exhibit. So I don't get it. I didn't make them. No, zero credits to me for the enclosures, please. They are from the Steam Workshop. I am not a builder. I don't like building. I like the managing stuff. I was gonna see if I could add How do I do that? Thank you for the follow, Ames. I really appreciate that. Still looks good. I'm the same. Yeah. Just, I mean, even though if I like build, it doesn't look good. Whatever I build, it doesn't look good. So that's why I don't like it. If whatever I did looked good, it would have been fine. But, not always good. I wanted to put down some speakers. How do I find the speakers? Not signs. This is nice though. We have lots of lights that we can use. Okay. Must be facilities then. I wouldn't know where else. No. Oh, here it is. Okay. What does the speaker do? Can I not? Educational speaker, that's the one I need. Lots of people watch here. They cost 100, that's expensive. It should help us in the long run though. A grizzly bear and this one too. Yes. Now your education happiness level should get better. Seriously? I have heard about chunky animals in this game. Yes, I didn't know it was the Maggie Bee trick. I didn't know it was named like that. Yes, you guys are being educated. You better donate. Does it make them like unnaturally chunky or just chunky? Because I would like to try, but if it makes them unnaturally chunky, it'll look weird. And I like realistic. What are you doing? Are you a keeper? I don't even know what you are. What are you? We can do a staff training. Yes, we'll expect higher salary, but if they get better, they'll do their job better too. Okay. When you refresh the game, they go back to normal. I'll save just in case. Okay, what animal do we want to make chunky? A grizzly bear or an aardvark? Bears. Okay. Hi, Mom Bear. We're gonna have to name her back to Oswald because that was a name chosen by someone in the chat. So... can't change it to something other permanently. So my, yeah, okay, there we go. Oh, it should be working again. Yes, okay. Very nice. Okay, anyway, I was ending the stream a while ago. I should stop now. It's been time. My voice doesn't want to anymore. Oh, I should name this one back to Oswald. And it should shrink next time, I assume. Okay, save, save, save. Okay, 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 okay. My voice doesn't want to talk anymore, so I am going to end this for today. There's still no one online that I would like to raid, unfortunately, so there's gonna be no raid. Which I don't like, but hey, it is what it is. As I said, I don't like to raid people I don't know. So yeah. I just want to thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you had had a good time. I really had a good time. Like, our zoo isn't doing too good yet, but we'll get there. We'll get there, hopefully, at some point. Anyway, my next stream. Usually I stream on Saturdays, but I have to work on Saturday, so I will let you guys know on Twitter and in the schedule tab when my next stream is going to be. You can check the schedule. I think I moved my Saturday stream to Sunday, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep it that way. But yeah, I'll let you know. I'll change it if I need to change it. So thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate all of you, and I will see you all next time. Bye.